pleasure to visit Villa Park. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Aston Villa up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, Derek, we're looking forward to this game. You can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those matches will win the game.
A potentially riveting 90 minutes in front of us. Tottenham Hotspur with the kickoff. Harry Kane. Keeping possession. Out of play, and a Spurs throw in forthcoming. It's with Bentancur. Now Son. Well, and all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. John McGinn. Bentancur with it. Son. Premier. Son in the centre. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Just look at this again, because this requires a great level of skill. He makes good contact with the ball, keeps it down, and hits it with power. It's a brilliant finish.
So, 2-0 now. Son. Fire against the crossbar. Here's Matty Cash. Here's Danny Ings. Couldn't keep it. Douglas Luiz. Kulusevski. A corner here. Well, sadly, too straight to worry the goalkeeper that time. them for winning back possession. Now Son. And Harry Kane ready to bounce. Bentancur. Son. Whichever way you look at that, it's been squandered. Douglas Luiz. Son. Happy to take on the shot. It'll be a corner. Well, another corner following on from the last one. Challenge, he got nothing but ball. That is that for the first half here. Well, they have been getting three substitutes warmed up, and by the look of it, all three are coming on. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Watkins. Son. Dejan Kulusevski. Son at the ready. Ah, the conclusion. He's missed the opportunity. Kulusevski. Harry Winks now. John McGinn. Lost possession. Dejan Kulusevski. Could play it in. And he's knocked it out of play, so a throw-in is the decision. Substitution time it is. Kulusevski. Tremendous block. Nothing comes of it. Dejan Kulusevski. Winks. Is it going to be? There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. This is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Firing. looking towards goal, and there is the goal! He's found the net, shy and confined. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Possession given away, unfortunately. Making sure nothing came of it. Body in the way. Sevsky. Son in the centre. Has a go. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. And we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. The referee wasn't going to let that go. Winks. Kulusevski. Opportunity missed. And now Coutinho. Sevsky. And there goes the final whistle. The overall story is a happy one for Tottenham because they get the 3 points from this game. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.